Good morning, kids. How are you all? Hope you all are fine. Now, today we will start our new chapter, that is chapter number 7, and the name of the chapter is Shopping. So first of all, let us discuss what the basic meaning of shopping. So shopping is an activity in which a customer browses the available goods and services presented by one or more retailers with the potential intent to purchase a suitable selection of them. Shopping may be important to us because it gives us a means of escaping whatever stress we carry with us, or it can even be for enjoyment to make ourselves happy. It's the form of putting ourselves first and the best way to cheer ourselves up. So here one question arises: why does shopping make us happy? So children, studies have shown that shopping actually causes our brain to release more serotonin, and the meaning of serotonin, which is a chemical that makes us feel good. So there we go. The next time we are having a bad day, maybe we can seek a mood boost with a little shopping. Children, you can heard one more term related to shopping. Nowadays, online shopping is also very popular. I thought you all heard about this term online shopping. You all can use also them. So the basic meaning of online shopping is a form of electronic commerce. Commerce means buying or selling of goods and services, which allows consumers to directly buy goods and services from a seller over the internet using a web browser. You all familiar with this term internet or web browsers? Nowadays this is very popular. One of the reason people cite most often for shopping online is that they can review and compare dozens of stores and products at once. Means एक ही जगह पे उन्हें कई चीजें को कंपेयर करने को मिलता है और काफी चीजों को वो एक साथ ही एक ही जगह पे फाइंड आउट कर लेते हैं. दे सर्च फॉर रिव्यूज ऑफ योर प्रोडक्ट्स. रिव्यू करना मीन्स हम जो प्रोडक्ट ले रहे हैं उसका हम रिव्यू देखते हैं कि उस प्रोडक्ट्स के क्या, मतलब जिन्होंने यूज किया है वो कैसे रिव्यूज दे रहे हैं, कि वो प्रोडक्ट अच्छा है कि बेकार है. इस तरह के रिव्यूज हम ऑनलाइन शॉपिंग में खरीदने से पहले रिव्यूज चेक करते हैं. दे कंपेयर प्राइस, क्वालिटी एंड कस्टमर सर्विसेज एंड दे कैन डू इट ऑल ऑनलाइन. ये सारी चीजें वो कहाँ हो रही हैं? ऑनलाइन ही हो रही हैं. नाउ वी कम टू आवर चैप्टर. इन दिस चैप्टर टू लेडीज, दे बोथ वेंट फॉर द शॉपिंग. So let us start this chapter. I went to go to shopping today. Second lady says, what will you buy? I haven't decided. Maybe I'll buy myself a dress or a purse and buy a pair of fancy shoes for my brother. Is there any special occasion? Yes, it's my cousin's wedding next week. Oh, then you should buy something gorgeous for yourself. Yes, I'll look for something beautiful. Okay, let's go. Do you have to buy something? Not really. Let's see. If I come across something trendy, I'll buy it. Fine, let's move. It'll be good if we take a shopping bag. Oh, thanks for reminding me. A shopping bag is a must nowadays. Children, you all know that shopping is very, very much important when we are going for the shopping. Without this, we don't even imagine we are going for shopping. Now at the shop, when they both, the lady went to the shop. Shopkeeper: yes madam, how can I help you? Then the customer, the ladies are the customers. Show me some good party wear dresses. Sure, Please come to the next counter. We have a wide variety of them. Any particular color, ma'am? Well, show me light colors. Here are some frilly skirts in light colors. All are ideal party wears. Yes, this one looks good. How much does it cost? Whenever we buy something, firstly we know that how much does it cost. So they both are asking the same thing. It is for 300 rupees. Okay, now show me some tops to go with this skirt. Of course, madam. Please come this way. Here are all the latest designs and colors. You may choose any one from them. This white top with silver shade will go perfectly with this skirt. How much does the top cost? Madam, it is for 150 rupees. Pack this. Now, I want a nice salwar suit. For salwar suits, lehengas and saris, you will have to go to the basement. Now, they both went to the basement. In the basement, madam, what can I do for you? I'd like to see some salwar suits. It should be ideal for a wedding party. May I know your budget, madam? Well, show me suits costing around 2000 rupees. Here are some gorgeous salwar suits. They are in the latest designs and colors. What material is this? Whenever we buy something, first in clothes, this is the first or foremost thing we know that what material, what is the material of the cloth. This is very important. Whenever we wear any cloth, is this material is good for us or not? So the salesman says, this is fine silk. This sequin work is handwork. This suit is very beautiful. Yes, it's nice. The color combination is good. How much does it cost? Madam, the price is 2000 rupees. Is there any discount? No, madam. The prices are fixed. Fine, you can pack this. Please guide to the cash counter. Now here the chapter is over. So children, now at the end, children, you all also read this chapter again and make sure your pronunciation is very clear. And as a homework, you have to write 5 difference between online shopping and offline shopping in your copy. Online shopping, you already heard about this term. And offline shopping, वो जो हम दुकान पे जाके shopping करते हैं, उसे हम offline shopping कहते हैं. और जो हम internet के through करते हैं shopping, उसे हम online shopping करते हैं. इन दोनों के बीच में क्या difference है? You have to find out and write 5 point related to the both the terms. The difference between, you can write in your copy. Okay? Thank you.